Thank you.
That's all right.
It's great to be working with you again. It really is.
Hey, how about you and I doing a duet together?
Okay. Melvin's career would have started a lot sooner had he done this song, because it's one of the all-time standard songs of all time, which was written by Mel Tillis, but I couldn't do it.
Why? It had a talking part in it.
Okay.
And if I'd have recorded it, it would have had to been a record this big. You do the talking.
I'll do the talking part.
I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh Lord, I wanna go home.
Got it, son.
Last night I went to sleep in Detroit City, and I dreamed about those cotton fields and home. I dreamed about my mama, dear old papa, sister, and brother. I dreamed about that girl who's been waiting for so long. I wanna go home. I wanna go home. I'm a big man in Detroit City. From the letters that I write, they think I'm doing fine. By day I make the cars, and by night I make in the bars. Boy, if only they could read between the lines.
You know, I took a freight train north to Detroit City. And after all these years, I find that I've just been wasting my time. So I just think I'll take my foolish pride, jump on the southbound freight and ride. I'm going back home to all the loved ones I left waiting so far behind.
I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh Lord, I wanna go home.
Would you like to help us one time? You wanna help us sing?
I wanna go